The setup for this game is pretty simple. You take 0 through 10 cards, or if you don't have zeros in a regular playing deck card, just aces through tens. And you go ahead and have the student put all of their shuffled cards into a draw pile. When it's my turn, I'm going to turn over two cards, and I'm going to organize them either direction. I can either make this a 26 or a 62. Now, I kind of want more points. So if I turn this into a 62, then I will be able to know that I'm going to make more points because it's going to take more to get to the next 10, which is 70. And if I'm using a manipulative like the number rack, then I can go ahead and set up 62 and then slide over, maybe not all the way, but part way, the 8 more that it would take to get to 7 tens or 70. So you can see that I'm playing against my grandson, Calvin, and he's had one turn. This is my second turn. And so I scored 8 points on this turn. Now, I don't really care who wins these games. I don't give any prizes or anything. But we go ahead and keep score. And then maybe the students will decide that they want to add them up. Or they may just not worry about it at all, which is perfectly fine. So that's how you play the next 10 games.